Hello children, are you ready for today's grammar class? Hello children, today we are going to learn about prepositions. Preposition tells the position of a noun. A preposition tells the position of a thing, a person, or an animal, where it is. Now let's look at the position. Where is the cat? The cat is in the basket. Now look at this rat. Where is the rat? The rat is in the hole. Where is the carrot? The carrot is in the bowl. So, the position of these nouns are in. Now you know the preposition in. Let's learn the next preposition. Where is the watch? The watch is on the sofa. Where are the vegetables? The vegetables are on the table. Where is the cat? The cat is on the bed. Now we know the preposition on. Let's see the next preposition. Where is the dog? It is under the table. Where is the slipper? It is under the bed. Where is the monkey? It is under the tree. So here the preposition is under. Now shall we learn the next preposition? Where is the aeroplane? It is flying over the building. What is the girl doing? She is jumping over the rope. Where is the horse? It is jumping over the fence. Now we know the preposition over. Now let's see the next preposition. Where is the ball? The ball is in between the chairs. Where is the monkey? The monkey is in between two cats. When something is in the center of two things or person, it is called between. So we know the preposition between. Shall we learn the next preposition? Now look at this boy. He is standing near the girl. Look at the man. He is standing near the fire. We know the preposition near. Let's see the next preposition. The lamp is hanging above the table. The grapes are hanging above the ground. Here the preposition is above. Dear children, now you know to find out the position of a noun using the prepositions we have learnt. Watch the video carefully and do the given worksheet. See you again in the next session. Until then, bye-bye.